Your orders, number one.
Orders. March! We march no further today.
Command me.
Onward. Fortunes, my lord.
Yes, lord. Yes. Merging our forces, honorable lord. Make camp, men. We rest here. I will defeat you honorably, my worthy foe. Name thy enemy, lord.
Where to, sire?
Let me strike, my lord. Continuing tomorrow.
Orders. Yes!
Your Majesty.
Name thy enemy, lord.
Orders. Command me! Orders! My lord! Yes! Onward! Virgin Army!
An honor to serve. God will be with us, men. To battle! Without question, we shall begin the siege. Besieging forces reporting, my lord.
Your orders?
My lord. My lord, who is to have some business problems there?
closing their trade permanently. Yes, there's money in this, my lord.
Command me. Orders.
Yes. Full sail.
Yes,
Your Majesty.
Attacking on your command.
We shall continue tomorrow, my lord.
Yes! As my lord wills, we march to battle!
We continue to move,
Your Majesty.
Onward! Command me! Move out! We march no further today, Lord. Orders. Yes!
My lord, who is the purveyor of heresy?
sire. Your corpse will be thrown to the dogs.
God's servant. Name the heathen I must bring to trial.
God's justice will be absolute.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Yes! Yes.
Let me strike, my lord. We shall send them to hell or worse! March! Sooner or later, they will relent, my lord. We have them trapped here, my lord! Leave these lands, infidel, or I shall remove you!
Orders.
An honor. On my way. Here I shall stop.
You will have to fight us for these waters.
Yes, my lord.
Untrustworthy foe, what lies do you bring us then? Goodbye.
Attack! It is not my way to send men into needless peril during battle. If I ask something of you, it is necessary. And I will not expect more of you than I would ask of myself. I have found that just orders are readily obeyed, and victory is the result. Over there stands a miserable collection of sausage-eating, a beer-swilling, imperial pudding heads. I think they will welcome death. The enemy must hold us here or lose their lands. They will try their best, but lacking the spirit of true soldiers, they will fail. I see little reason to needlessly risk lives today. Let us rain death upon our foes and let them struggle to come to grips with us. And now I trust my life to God, for I know our cause is true and just. So pray, you beetle-headed knaves, and make sure God knows you think the same. Units, await my orders.
enemy are bringing in reinforcements. The enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward and break the spirit of his army. The enemy flees the battle! Run down those worthless peasants! Praise the Almighty! Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight! We must push our advantage! This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Through your enemy's streets. Victory!
Not good. The enemy have laid siege upon us. My lord, the enemy laid siege. What shall we do? Thank you. the walls! We are besieged!
Beaten! Let God fill you with courage and regroup! Yes, my lord! Calling off the siege!